I'm gonna have to use a mouse and keyboard today for Dark Souls, so this is not gonna be fun. There we go. HUD has my cord for my controller, and I don't feel like getting up and getting it. I can't be asked. I can't be bothered. Isn't that what everybody says? It can't be bothered. Nope, I don't want it. I already said I don't want it. I don't want it. Don't throw it. Leave it over there. I don't want it. I've said it 4 times now. I don't want it. Because I'm going to play with a mouse and keyboard. Dark Souls. Yeah, oh my god is right. Huh? No. I just need to know how to do things. Alright, let me see. Okay, well that drink's Estus, okay. We're gonna try this. This is about to suck really bad. How do I change my secondary? It doesn't matter. Forget where I'm going. Where am I headed? Gotta go to... This isn't Tree Boss. Who is this? This is the... Where's that coming from? Oh, yeah, I know who this is. Oh, I forgot about that guy. This is about to be so hard for me. Creature. Where did I die at last time? Bruh. I keep getting hit, which is not good. How do I speed up? How do I run? It doesn't make any sense. Okay, whatever. Oh, I see. That's gonna suck. How do I switch my weapon? Shift and mouse wheel up. See, ah, oh, snap. All right, well, I figured it out. I just don't know how to run. Oh, I hold space. Aha, where did I die last time? I think I'm in the wrong spot, ain't I? Oh, shit. Am I in the wrong spot? Dude, I really don't know. I can't. Did I die to him last time? Is that what happened? No, I've never been in here before. Did I die? How did I die? Oh, bro, I'm gonna die again. For sure. You kidding me? I wasn't ready for that at all. 32. I don't know where I died last time. So, yeah. Yeah, that could have went better for sure. Absolutely not. The hell's that? But at least I know what I'm doing now. I was not ready before. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. I also have to get used to these damn controls. Ah, crap, wrong one. I think I remember where I died last time. Are you kidding me? That guy hit me? F you. Reverse the frog! What the hell? my god. Got him. Woo! Alright. Christ almighty. I thought I was dead for sure. Got him. Main thing was to stay under him. Was that my other character that I was somewhere else on? I think that's what happened. And I'm mistaking him for the last guy that I was playing with, right? Hit him, please, Jesus Christ. Stupid. Oh, my goodness. F those guys. I keep thinking shift is run, but it's space. It's such a hard thing to wrap my head around because every game shift is run. Except for Gears of War. That's the only one where it's not. Gonna get me. Not today. I don't know where that guy is. He's one of these guys, I know that. He's like, you freed me. I don't know where he is though.
Okay. Please.
One. This one?
Oh, to be I have some about say I was.
Oh, all right. I feel like we got so far on the last run, and I just kind of was like, eh, I'm good. Ninja, my boy, what up, Yaksha? SpongeBob, me boy. Alright, let's see if we can level up. Bevel. At least we got the one boss out of the way. I heard you became a Dark Souls pro- Oh yeah, Dark Souls veteran over here. Absolutely. You know, I do all the best Dark Souls stuff now. 100%. Oh yeah.
Welcome host.
I'll do that as soon as I can. Alright, what do we got? What do we need to level up? Well, the whole thing is right now, I'm using a lot of magic.
Ashen One, so I'm Ashen. Farewell, Ashen One.
Do you want to go Rapier or Falchion, do Dex? Yeah, that's the whole thing, is usually I do swords, right, and stuff like that. But, for this one, I'm doing magic. Doing a lot of magic here. I don't know why, I think it's mainly just because we can. If I could find out the controls for keyboard, that would be wonderful. What?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tuphaken.
Stop trying to invade me, man. I ain't got nothing for you, bro. I'm gonna keep leveling up my magic, because I'm gonna use it a bunch. Alright, so we only need, like, 100 more souls to level up again.
Ooh, good. What gets the ending so...
Alright, let's travel to the Undead Settlement. The good thing is I already know pretty much where I'm going and everything. I've done this a million times. Oh, back up, back up. I think that's the only good thing about this, is that I know where I'm going. Try not to fall off. This shard at the campfire? Well, where all those people are? I don't even know if I want that. That's a fight and a half, I'll tell you that. I've been avoiding that fight since day one. Alright, here we go. Got it. Whoop! Got an ember too. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. and I'm out of here. Yo's peeps. They're coming. What's up, guys? What's up, guy? No! How are you still up? Oh my goodness. Open. Got it. There's a guy above me too. There he is. What's up, dude? Gonna come down or what? Oh. I'm not gonna get tricked by this again. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Fine. What's up, dog? Bye. Miss Pyromancer ring? I'm not jumping down a bridge. What are you talking about? Jump down a bridge. I'll die. Oh, snap. Whoa, this is the first time these rats have come out of nowhere for no reason other than I'm here. What? Alright, I'll get to it. Hold on. I'll go back. Let me kill Big Red over here. You just died. I want to get a save point though. I don't have any Estus shards left. I need a save. And I know the Firelink shrine's right, or whatever the shrine is. Bonfire is over here. So I'll grab this, and now I'll go back. No, I want the other one. How do I switch? Starting to learn the controls. Happy about that. Come on down, doggy. Alright, where's this guy? You said off the bridge there's a guy I need to talk to. What guy are you talking about? me. Off the side of the bridge. There is no off the side of the bridge, bro. There's a ring behind that plat. What plat? On this platform? Oh. I never knew that. I promise I never would have known that. Put it on? Increases fire attack but compromises damage absorption. Jump off the bridge, left side. What, over there? That bridge I was on? Okay, hold on a second. Because I know, I remember there was stuff over here. Can't even lock onto him anymore. Is there really something over there? I'm not falling over there again. I refuse. What's over there? I won't do it again. I'm not jumping off the big bridge. There's nothing down there. There's not. I want to know what it is, because I'm not jumping for nothing. But that was a lot of souls that I just kind of threw in the garbage. Well, I'm not doing that right now. Jump attack. Talk about over here. I can get to all these places from different areas, bro. What are you talking about right there? That one? I'm so happy there was a bonfire there. I forgot all about this bonfire. Cliff underside. Save your Titanite shards to upgrade your pyromancer. I haven't spent anything on anything. Other than, you know.
Welcome home. Very well. Then take
to level up. What should I be leveling up anyway? Did you, I mean, you see what I got. Okay. Enough for one more. Oh no, oh no, whoops. Gosh. There's a guy in a cage, okay? What up here? This guy.
Aha, unkindled, are we?
I guess.
Welcome to my abode. I a crow's cage.
I didn't know it was automatically gonna go.
Now. But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. You've been dabbling in pyromancies, it seems. Well then, care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
Yeah.
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Where'd he go? All right. Oh, we went to the fire link? Oh, sweet. You need to get a pyromancer tome to get more spells. There's one near Crystal Sage. Okay. I mean, I feel like I'm doing pretty good. I haven't died. There's always a plus. My book. I'm not going to beat Tree Boss right now. I wasn't going to. Damn. Okay, we'll see who kills each other first. Who's gonna kill me? Me, not me. Oh, she didn't kill me. Haha, I win. If you, I win. Go where? The tree boss? Bro, what? Am I not doing a good job? I feel like I'm doing a good job. Come on. You gotta say, I'm doing pretty well. Right? Uh-huh. Oh, I know this area. Okay. I know where I'm at. I'm gonna go back. Making sure I get everything before I leave this area. Look how many Titanite shards I found. Feeling good. Let's travel to the Firelink Shrine. Okay.
Welcome home, speak. Very well.
Oh no. I keep doing that on accident.
Very well, then Tuthaken.
What do I put it on? I will. I got enough for one faith. Right? Faith is up. I'm actually getting pretty good with the mouse and keyboard thing here, so. Upgrade my flask.
Ah, tis good, wasn't it?
So I had two of them.
Pretty be careful.
All right, where do I go? Where's the guy? Who are you? Oh, it's the guy.
I wish to express my gratitude for trusting the lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you.
Okay, so... they all cost a whole bunch. I can't.
Do not be gone for long.
I need to go into my inventory and use my souls there. I know. Yeah, I didn't get rid of my golf swing.
Ah, there I am.
So this one? So I need more Titanite shards in order to do that. Do I get any of these or no? I mean, I could get Fire Surge, but I don't know what the hell I'll do with it. No? Okay.
Do not be gone for long.
Try not to. See if I got anything, because I haven't really looked at what I have. As far as, shields. Any shields that are better? No. There's not. Any, axes? Same exact axe. Okay. Okay. Alright, I guess we are ready to fight the tree boss. And that's how we'll end the episode today. Is the tree boss fight. I think we're pretty close to him, right? We're like right down the road. I guess we're not that close. Oh, I forgot to go make friends with the giant. F. Where's the giant at? He's on the other side. Better go make friends with the giant so he won't hit me. Where exactly? Okay, I know where I am. Also the way to the tree boss. Tree boss up there. Oh, so I could just go this way. They screw all those guys and go straight for the tree boss. Tree boss it is. Gate is locked. What do you mean? Why is the gate locked? I hate it. What is this thing chasing for? Oh my god. See ya. F you, bro. Gone. Oh, forgot about that guy. Oof. This over here.
Oh, you know. She's out of cheese beef.
F you. What the hell do I do? I did what I could. I don't know. I did what I could. All I can say.
Who are you? I help anytime. I help any.
That's all he says now, right? What if I were to try to fight him? Would I die? I feel like he wouldn't even feel it. I hear that every time and I never know what it is. I will not. Isn't there something down here? Oh, I remember what's down there. Yeah, okay. Okay. I remember this. I remember this kind of. I'm so nervous. Oh, sh- run me, run, 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 run. Cheese that boss every time. I am not ashamed. No, what am I missing? Strength 14? No, no, that's not strength. That's what? Dex? The Dex? Dex 14. Ah, damn it. Crash Naughty Bot, what happened? Didn't notify you? That sword is amazing. What do you mean? Oh, I'm sorry, Pizza. I didn't know. I am gonna use spells, but I'm just saying that sword is good. I know I'm a pyromancer. I like that sword, though. Bird of Sacrifices. Alright, so this is the next area, right? But we're gonna travel back to the Dilapidated Bridge, right? It's a better sword. Oh, I didn't know. I thought I was close to the boss, but I guess I'm not that close. I guess I'm not as close as I thought I was. If you're really sorry you watched that. Oh, hell no, Pizza. Hell no. I help anytime. Where's my boy? Help me out. Thought you said you help anytime. Where you at? Yeah, it's my boy. Thank you, Mr. Giant. That's my dude over there. I ain't even gotta worry about it. Alright, Mr. Giant, hold on. Nope, not yet. I am that close? It doesn't feel like I am. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. I help anytime. Help me now. Oh, my God. This guy. I help anytime. Help me. Yes, thank you. That's your heart aglaze. Oh, that's messed up, man. Messed up. Rengoku love donuts, huh? That's fucked up, bro.
No!
I was just talking to a buddy in the gym today about that. How do I jump on this one? Now that I'm on mouse and keyboard, it would be... Okay, I guess I didn't need to jump. Open the gate before the boss arena? Yeah, you're right. Good point. Thanks, big man. Appreciate you. Set your heart ablaze. What a stupid thing. Okay, come on, tree man, let's go. Dude, is it not doing anything to this guy? Like, I'm getting kind of mad. Looks like it's gonna walk up and smack him. Got him. are you throwing that? I forgot, like, the main thing on this one is not the aim. Something that I have that can, like, help me? Like an ember or something? Oh! Oh! Oh my god, I just used that jet in time. I can't get a reach on this freaking leg here. Isn't there one on the leg? Missed it. Yeah, I noticed. Thank you. Now, alright guys, that's gonna do it for my episode today. We tried. We tried. At least we could say we tried. Next time we'll beat him. Too easy. Oh, 34 deaths. You're absolutely right. Let me change that real quick. Not as many as the first time. We're doing better, right? We're doing better. Which is good. Definitely doing better.